Hi, I'm Mitch Henck with a few Friday thoughts about the English language. There's a big debate in education whether we should teach kids phonics, sound it out, or teach whole language, the context, the meaning of the sentence based on their everyday lives, put it all together. Well, the phonics people say, no, sound it out. But why isn't phonics spelled the way it sounds? Some from another country, so spell phonics. They go F, no, not F, P-H. Now, if we did the rules and you said spell do, they'd say D-O, no, no, E, no, that's not right. It's D-O-U-G-H. Spell rough, they'd say R-U-F, no, R-O-U-G-H. Same with tough. We spent a lot of time explaining those rules, and he would say laugh should be L-A-F. And people say, no, you can't do that. Well, we do have some issues with the language. I wonder if phoneticizing the language would work. People say, well, Mitch, it wouldn't work in New England because car would be, it's pronounced ka. I think people in Boston would still spell it the right way, wouldn't they, if we phoneticized it? It's food for thought on a Friday. I'd love to hear your comments on this. And there are all kinds of thoughts. How would you spell night? Not N-I-G-H-T. Would it be N-I-T-E, or would it just be N-long-I-T? Work on beautiful. How would beautiful be? People say beautiful. Now, the way I spell beautiful, if you phoneticize the language, we argue about this, it would be B-Y, long U-T-I-F-U-L, beautiful. But people have different opinions on how the letters sound. But if you're going to get all upset about phonics and using the sounds, that doesn't make any sense. I explained that with rough and dough. And the other stupid rules we have to learn that are broken by other rules. So maybe it's time we did phoneticize, as Mitch Rettencourt said all those years ago. It won't make us dumber. It'll just make us faster. Those are my 2 minutes. And they're brought to you by Babe Sports Grill, Edge Construction, Greenbush Bakery, Weedman, and Capital Consultants. Bill McCosh and Capital Consultants, if you need a referendum passed, he can get it done. If you want to change a law that's affecting your company or your home, he'll talk to the lawmakers to make that happen. Capital Consultants and Bill McCosh, they get it done. We'll see you next time.